visitor. And you might want to lose Nana's slippers.
Hi.
Hey, listen, on the...
So, what brings you over? You finally busted Sally's meth lab in the Isle of Mull?
Well, Sally invited me over to talk about the school's anti-knife strategy.
Huh? Here we are, then. So that's a black coffee for you. And I've got a few extra treats from Sally's pantry to feed that big appetite of yours.
You are a star.
So how tall are you, anyway? 5'10", 11?
6 foot, last time I checked.
6 foot? Foot, did you hear that, John Paul? You must have feet like an ogre.
So, shall we talk about why you're here?
Oh, it's the school holidays. There's plenty of time for that. So, now that we're going to be working so closely together, I think it's time that we learned a little bit more about the man beneath the uniform.
I'm going to grab some milk, if you don't mind.
Okay. You are in. You are so in.
Sorry, this is mortifying.
What did I tell you yesterday? You deserve to be happy.
I am happy. Besides, when have I told you that I'm even looking for somebody?
All right, so you don't fancy him then?
Of course I fancy him. He's the fittest bloke I've ever seen. And if he slapped the cuffs on me, I'd probably squeal with delight.
Luther. We're talking about Luther, the cop show.
Hmm.
So. Cake?
Go over the information time and time again, but what really hits home is making your pupils realise that the end destination for knife crime is prison, or young offenders, or worse.
I remember what happened with Nancy. It was terrifying.
And there are good kids out there. Some not so good ones, but they all need our help.
It's wonderful to have such a caring new sheriff in town. A big, strapping sheriff with such piercing eyes, if I may say so.
I'd like to come back into the school. Talk to the teachers this time.
Yeah, of course. Well, give Sally a call and...
John Paul will be your first point of contact from here on in. I'm sure that you and George will make quite the couple. Sorry, did I say couple? I meant team, yes. I'm sure the school will be in good hands under your watch. I'll leave you to it.
Thanks for coming.
Not at all. Really, it's my pleasure.
Look, I'm really sorry about Sally. She's desperate for me to meet someone in a romantic sense. But I'm not. Sorry, I'm rambling now. What I meant to say was her inviting you here under false pretenses was inappropriate.
Totally unnecessary. She didn't have to set us up. If you'd have just asked me out, I would have said, yeah, no problem. So, lunch tomorrow?
Yeah, why not?